Hello, now I'm going to demo reset hold function for the Autonics safety light curtain. Operator entered the hazardous area machine stop. After finished his job, he pushed the reset hold button inside hazardous area. When he going out from the hazardous area. After he out from the hazardous area, he pushed the reset button and the machine run.